Hi, in this video I want to talk about a couple of the image tools that you'll see in ONYX TruFit. Let's take a look at this image. You notice it doesn't have a cut contour path yet. So let's look at image tracing. In this section you'll have the tools that allow you to adjust tracing. In this one you'll pick the tool type you want to use. Let's go ahead and look at preview. You'll notice it actually looks pretty good right now. There are a couple areas that could be a little bit better. So let's make a couple adjustments. We'll go ahead and adjust tolerance. And simplify. There, that looks much better. So go ahead and click apply. Additional tools we have are up here under edit tool paths. Up here we can actually minimize the image so we can see the contour pass. With this we have Bezier drawing tools. Let's go ahead and select that. You can see all the points that were created during the image trace that we just did. And notice as you select things, you can go ahead and make adjustments to them as you need to. The final tool I want to review is the double-sided layouts. We'll click that, and over on the right-hand side, you'll see front to back. Click that, front to front. Notice how that changes. The other thing you have the ability to do is to pick a different image for the backside. Click here, we'll pick a different bottle, and then you can see how that layout is set up. Let's follow this through the workflow a little bit. Let's say we want 12 copies of that. We'll go ahead and nest them. Nice and tight there. Once we have our layout here, we can go ahead and export that to ONYX. In ONYX, I have two pages, one for the front side of the image, one is the back side of the image. I hope this review gave you a nice sense of the tools in ONYX TruFit. Thank you.